And the argument that Fair has been making, and it's hitting home. A lot of reporters are looking at